my lips melt together. Hold me so close to you, devour my sweater. Touch me so soft and you caress me so gentle. Love City, baby, let me be your adventure. Be up in my ear, run around you naked. You think you a goody, but you ain't no saint. Hold me, baby, and I ain't a snitch. Why is you really bad? He thinks he can get away with me.
For 52, this is a one-bedroom suite in the Cosmo with the fountain view. So here is the living room area. Pretty spacious. Flat screen TV, TJ. Pretty darn spacious. Little snack area. Now we have over here their little closets. Standard closets, I'm sure. Really nice. Plenty of space. I don't know what this is. Okay, good. Got all lock boxes in there. So you have your little bedroom over there. Here's me, hey. Gonna do a video soon, so be sure to watch that. So this is the restroom area, you guys. There's the bath. This is one of the reasons why we got this room. You have your toilet there. We got this room for this bathtub view, which leads right out to the wonderful fountain view. Pretty big. I'm gonna take you out there in a minute. Okay, so that's this area. We're gonna do a whole video on Vegas, so don't forget to watch that one as well. It's gonna be the whole Las Vegas video. We've got a few videos already up, our travel videos, but I just wanted to show you the room really, really quick, and then we're gonna do our full video later, but this is just for people that wanna see the room. So here's the bed, very nice, very spacious. This one area has a flat screen TV as well.
Bed.
Here's the view. So it's a pretty spacious balcony compared to some of the ones that we've stayed in before, especially in Vegas. In Vegas, you do not get these views. You don't get these balconies. This is one of the only hotels with this balcony. When the water show starts, we'll have it in our Las Vegas video. So be sure to check out the Las Vegas video because this is just gonna be for the room. Water show starts here. We will definitely try to get that one and put it in our actual long Las Vegas video. This is just a quick clip for you guys just to see the room. This is the strip. Pretty spacious sofa, little chair over here. Probably do some drinks up here. We'll probably do breakfast. Like I said, you guys, check out the longer version of this video because we're gonna get all the good views in that one. I'll link it below, don't worry. So this is the one bedroom suite at the Cosmo, fountain view.